Wherever you are, Kandahar, I'm coming for you.
Elders, compose yourselves! Rothari's defeat changes nothing!
There you are. How have you been?
Better since I met my new friends and realized I could help them with their human problem.
How? Murder and mayhem?
Well, as it turns out, the control center only needed a little work before the ancient weapons could be activated.
So it was you, the weapons, the museum, that artifact. What's your game, Kandahar?
The artifact. If I told you about that, it would spoil the surprise. But rest assured, you do not want me to have it.
For once, I agree with you. This ends now.
Oh, you didn't actually think I was here, did you, Knack? That would be foolish. If you really want me, come find me at the control center, wherever that is.
Where is he?
That is indeed the question.
Kandahar is at the control center?
Yeah, and he said we don't want him to have this thing.
He's not a High Goblin. I'm sure we can defeat him. Xander and I will mobilize...
Ava, you have no idea what this ruthless creature is capable of. If he's already armed himself with the ancient weapons...
Imagine if he got a hold of the Titans.
How bad are these guys?
You know the robots you've been fighting?
Yeah.
They're like that, except... huger.
I'm sure Knack can handle them.
Did I mention they were huger?
Maybe we should go take a look.
We should secure any inactive weapons before Kandahar reaches them. Ryder.
Say no more. If you want Titans, I know exactly where they are.
Ava, take a squad with you.
Lucas, while you're out with Ryder, isn't it about time you let an expert look at that artifact? If you please. I'm glad to see you're finally taking this seriously.
Take this serious? You know what? You're right. I should absolutely take this more seriously. Here you go, Xander. I think you're just the expert we need. Let's go.
Here it is, where Marius defeated the High Goblins and ended the Crystal Wars. And there are the Titans.
You weren't kidding, Ryder. They're huge.
At least there aren't any goblins around.
Let's keep it that way.
My thoughts exactly. Hale, once we're on the floor of the site, let's spread out and secure the area.
See you on the far side, Ava. Hello!
Welcome to the excavation site.
Why are we going down? Wasn't the final battle on the surface?
There was a mud flow. The whole battlefield ended up getting buried. Archaeologists have been excavating here for years.
Careful now. There's heavy machinery operating here.
Oh, don't worry. We're used to this kind of stuff.
Technology the goblins had in those days never fails to amaze me.
A modern army wouldn't even stand a chance against them. Find anything interesting?
Oh, every day. Every day.
Looking strong, buddy. Don't stop now. Thanks, Knack. We owe you one.
Take a look. Gundahar's after the big robots.
More High Goblins. Where do they keep coming from?
Won't matter when I'm done with them.
I hate to say I was right, but I was right.
A treasure trove of weapons like this? There's no way Gundahar was going to ignore it.
Archaeologists. We're gonna have to fight our way across to where the Titans are.
Exactly. And maybe we can stop Gundahar from getting his hands on them.
I hear you can use scrap metal. We've got a lot of it right here. Just odds and ends from busted robots. Should tough you up, though. Anything we can do to help? We shut all the gates, but it's not slowing them down.
research ruined!
What'll become of my paper now?
Gundahar with the Titans up first.
Hard to say. Maybe his control isn't as good as we think it is.
Thank you.
What's that sound?
Knack! Look out! As tough as they are, I don't think the monks can take out these tanks.
Yeah. It's up to Knack now.
Check this out.
Show off!
We'll be right back.
Starting to move.
They are starting to move.
At least these ones are just in pieces.
We'll be right back.
They were so beautiful.
Will you check that out?
Guess being buried in mud all those years kept it in great shape.
Looks like those goblins are trying to activate it.
Better hustle, Knack.
Thank you.
His chest!
Payback time.
Now, how do we get close to that Titan?
Where are you? Cut! Don't be shy now. Oh, Knack! Gotcha! Come out, wherever you are! Gotcha!
Get him, Knack!
Get at that weak point in his chest somehow.
Thank you, Knack. Thank you all. Your efforts saved many lives today. I am especially proud of you, Ava.
Thank you, Xander. But I'm afraid we're no closer to stopping Gundahar.
Yeah, it's like we're back at the beginning.
Not really. When we started, watching Knack smash robots was a lot more fun.
Yeah. I wonder. Here's where we first saw them wake up, on our hike. Next, they woke up in the valley near here. And here's where we were fighting them today.
Those locations sort of form a line.
Exactly. They're waking up in order of distance from the control center. Close, further, furthest.
But that would put the control center out over the ocean.
That's a long way to go, just to follow up a hunch. I'm not...
For once, I agree with Xander. It's definitely an interesting theory, Lucas. But I think we should focus on more promising leads. I'm wondering...
Ryder!
A detector, properly configured, of course.
You know I'm always with you, Lucas. Isn't that a little... But a control center out over the ocean somewhere? Hardly the issue here, Xander. It's not very likely.
Detectors are reliable.
We here at the monastery have been looking to the future to develop our technology. Come, let me show you the modern world, Doctor.
Modern world?
I know it's not much of a lead, but I just have this feeling, you know? And who knows? Maybe I'm right. It's not like it hasn't happened before. You know what? You've got a point. At least my idea deserves to be checked out. Let's go. Thanks for the talk, buddy.
Took you boys long enough.
Welcome aboard.
That's my Lucas.
Anything yet?
Nothing yet. But I know it's out there. I can feel it.
Do you always let feelings influence your actions?
Of course. Don't you?
I guess I do now.
Oh, that's just a cloud.
You sure about that?
You're right. Let's check it out.
An island with a tower. That's right, a giant metal tower. Xander was so surprised we found the location.
And it only took me 3 tries.
4. But who's counting? Now, to find Gundahar.
When Xander gets here, he'll be so proud of us.
I guess that giant tower sends out signals that wake the robots.